Which one sounds better, $25 guitar or a $3,000 guitar?